This is a beat by Out.
But Obama supporter? That's not just false, it's offensive. So let me be clear, and I'll say this slowly, so even the career politicians can understand. Barack Obama is the worst president of my lifetime, maybe ever. I'm Eric Greitens.
I'm trying to figure out if Eric Greitens is 7 or 8 years old because he's claiming that Obama is the worst president in his lifetime. So he must not remember when George Bush had the non-response to Hurricane Katrina, where many Americans died and suffered. He also must not have been alive when George Bush got us into a war that claimed there was weapons of mass destruction and there was none, and cost the United States billions of dollars, where if we would have spent that money better, everyone in this country could have health care, affordable health care. And also, we destroyed a sovereign nation on incorrect evidence. And that's what led to ISIS. He also must not have been alive when George Bush was there for the worst recession in my lifetime and in his parents' lifetime. So, Eric Greitens, what is your beef? Evidently, you are either dumb or you just don't know no better. Which one is it?